My name is Panos Papadopoulos and I'm the chef of Avaton Luxury Hotel and Villas. Today I'm going to show you three very simple traditional Greek recipes that you can all make at home. So, we're going to start with a spinach and feta cheese pie. So, we just need to make a nice dough. Okay, so once the dough is ready, we're going to transfer it on our table and we're just going to roll it again. So, once we have this, we're going to put it again back in our bowl and we're going to cover it with a clean towel and we're going to keep it on the side for about 1 hour just to relax. So, once we have the dough ready, we're going to start to make the filling. I have bought already the spinach leaves and I'm going to cut them. Once we have our spinach ready, we're going to chop the spring onions and the fresh herbs. I'll start with the chives, roughly chop. Chop some dill. And again, some mint leaves. So now we're going to start to make the filling. In a non-stick pan with our olive oil, we start to saute the spring onions and the garlic together. We are setting down the spring onions and the garlic. At this point now we're going to put inside the spinach leaves. Our spinach is almost ready. Now we're going to put inside our fresh herbs. For seasoning, the spinach is ready. We take it off and we put it in a plate. So now our dough is ready. We're gonna divide this in five different doughs. As you can see, it's getting thinner and thinner. It is ready now. We just make the same process for the other doughs as well. Now that we have our doughs open, we're gonna fill inside with our spinach and feta cheese filling. So, just put inside, roll it. And then just roll it around. So, the first is done. We give it some nice coloration. We roll them. So, now that we have them ready, I'm going to put them in the oven for about 15 to 20 minutes at around 180-190 degrees. So, looks like our traditional pies are ready. So, So now that we have our spinach and feta cheese pies in the oven, we're gonna make our traditional Greek salad. We're gonna just put our tomatoes in the bottom of our plate. Then on top, we're gonna put some So now we're gonna put the spring onions. Pepper, fresh oregano, and then in the end, olive oil. So, it's ready. So, last, we're gonna make the tzatziki. Half cucumber, one glove of garlic is more than enough. We're gonna mix the yogurt, some salt, pepper, some mint leaves, nicely chopped. Splash of olive oil. And I'll mix it. So, our tzatziki is ready.